an insignificant place about which God never gave a crap lives Pedro. Pedro does nothing but look for skulls for his collection, like these disgusting vultures. Apart from being a collector and illiterate, he has a theory. The theory of the seven deaths. Pedro believes that there are only seven ways to die. Revenge, scary disease, alcohol, suicide, work, evil sadness, and old age. The first death of his list is revenge. Violent death, knife, gun, axe. The second is scary disease. It kills 57% of his town. Diarrhea, dementia, chest pain, depression. According to him, his brother and his mother will die from the third death, alcohol. His father has died already. Suicide. The personal choice to end all problems. Even being a child, Pedro has already thought about suicide. Work. He is lazy and doesn't like to work, and he is afraid of dying working. Evil sad. It is a legend, but he and his family believe in it. He is an innocent boy. He doesn't know about life and believes in legends. Because of that, he believes that he will die of the seventh death. Pedro believes that he will die of old age.
De brilhar mais uma vez a luz, a de chegar aos corações do mal, será queimada a semente, o amor será eterno. Novamente é o juízo final, a história do bem e do mal. Quero terrores pra ver a maldade desaparecer. Oh.